fucking, what is up, YouTube? Miami, no, not Miami, Houston vlog. I'm an idiot. I probably shouldn't have hit that dab before we came here.
Probably a bad idea.
Houston vlog, not Miami vlog.
Yes.
We're going to Alpha Land. Everybody better watch the fuck out. If you're watching this, you can't be watching this because it's not up yet, but yeah, I'm coming there. I'm taking over. Ben's taking over as well.
That's right.
Either get out of our way or get on the wave.
Make sure you use code chicken when you buy any Young Law.
No fucking doubt. Do that.
Obviously.
So fits for me, you know, I'm rocking with Adidas today, stripes over checks, even though I'm usually checks over stripes guy.
Really?
Yeah, for sure.
For sure. Nike's definitely better than
that's
Adidas.
What I'm saying, bro. I'm definitely with
100%.
It. But I do like these shorts. They show my thighs very well.
Yeah. I think you need to shave the legs, though.
I do. It's not aesthetic.
That's what you should have did before the strip, bro.
I know, bro.
All the girls love that shit.
Girls love me anyways,
gym
bro.
Gym girls don't like hairy men anymore.
They like what I give them.
Okay.
hair
or no hair. Fuck it.
You know, he's got the Young Law stuff on. They should probably sponsor me so I could rock and rep, but it's all good. You know what I'm saying? Use code chicken in the meantime.
Code chicken in the meantime. Then we're going to get code Ali Star real soon.
That's lit, though. Ali Star.
Ali Star.
Yeah, code Ali Star.
Yeah.
But we're about to board. I'll see y'all at Alpha Land.
And that's why meal plan compliance is super important. It's best that you hit your meals 10 out of 10. If we don't hit our meals 10 out of 10, we're not going to get the progress we want to see. Goal last week was to wake up with gratitude and give your workout your all. You absolutely crushed that. And your goal this week is to work around your knee and not allow it to be an excuse to miss the gym. So with that, man, don't push through pain. Again, communicating with me, letting me know that you have pain and not just telling me in your check-in so that I can help you throughout the week with recovery things. And again, I would have probably told you to skip that second leg day so you could give your lower body time to rest, connective tissue, things of that nature. No need to not take a day off, to injure yourself, to have to take a week off. Think long run. This is a marathon, not a sprint. But if there's anything else I can do to help you, man, you need some alternatives on how to manage leg day better throughout the movements. So again, there's no reason to do alternatives or push through the pain. We're just going to take that next leg day off and give you some time to heal. Other than that, my man, if you need anything from me, I'm a text or phone call away, and keep kicking ass.
I might need me some ventilation, a little vacation, used to fornication. Mind redefine new renovations. Space cool, back out of the space station.
So, fucking finally made it to the Airbnb after the fucking smartest kid in the universe booked a fucking single room. It's not even an Airbnb, it was a room. We had a room with a shower in somebody else's house.
A fucking bedroom.
I open the door, I go, bro, what the fuck's good with these dog bowls? And I'm like, yo, why are there clothes everywhere?
Fucking Pringles on the fucking table. There's a fucking cat that scared the shit out of me, came from under the fucking couch. I'm like, holy shit.
I'm in the room like, what are we gonna do, bro? What are we gonna do, bro? I was shitting.
I was like, oh shit. I'm going back home. We're flying back to Myrtle. I'm like, fuck no. We're going to the land of the alphas.
So fucking go to the grocery store, Whole Foods, gonna walk there, get our steps, get fucking chicken, rice, probably some eggs.
Get shredded.
And then we're gonna go hit push. Alpha Land, I'll see you there.
Chesticles.
It's a wild gay boy looking for chicken and rice. What's your meals?
And he can't seem to hit his mark. And you wonder why you come into your shows and you're not as lean as you want to be.
His fucking throat veins are like,
who fucking eats Rice Chex cereal and Hydro Whey for four meals?
Fucking rice. No shot, we're eating all that.
No. What are you, a pussy, bro? I'm messing with you, bro. Yeah, get that one. Yeah, get that one. Cause we can just cook all that rice, bro. You know what I'm saying?
What was that girl's name on the plane? Her name Jasmine?
I don't know.
She looked like a Jasmine. You got low cal sauce. You got sriracha.
You don't use hot sauce?
Dude, but this makes no fucking sense. I want to know how the fuck this bag of protein is $50. 27 servings, $50. That's asshole. Yeah, I mean, dude, the breast. We could probably even eat four, bro.
How much are you saying?
120? 120. Yeah, I'm gonna go like... probably like 140.
Who wins?
26.
Yes. Bitch, you guessed it?
Back from Whole Foods. Back from Whole Foods, ate the chicken and rice, fucking Dark Sport gear. Sponsor me, I'm not a pro yet. I love fucking running with the lifts though. I'm about to go hit push at Alpha Land. We're gonna make Ben flat bench today.
No shot.
Oh, fucking road to 315. Road coming up.
Road to pro.
Fucking facts.
Turn pro.
We're actually not gonna be homeless tonight.
We're never gonna be homeless, bro.
It's
never happened.
I'm getting this on video. Fucking Alpha Land. Boom. This is it. We're here.
Got you again, baby girl. Yeah, you a 10. On the rail, yeah, you a 10. But you cannot pay your rent. Got a rabbit on my skin. Sing to her like Boyz II Men. Tied her, I give it to my friend. Then I proceed to her twin. This a Uzi, not a Mac, I got no pen. Bet you couldn't tell the difference to that girl a 10. Gucci pants come out the Gucci store, come with a hem. My pants, they so tight, don't know if they for her or him. Niggas want my style, I got some swag that you can lend. Look, Balenciaga with the Prada, still rock Philip Limp. Louis, Ben. Dana tied around my chin. Ghost of shocks, the bitches pulled up all the way to my shin. Yes, I'm up at 30, psych, no, I just took 310s. We ride spinners, we ride spinners on my rims. You sucker niggas do anything cause y'all wanna win. I don't know, I gon' fold, I gon' pin. Venture through my doors, I look like showing off. I pull up in a line, it's not allowed us. I see my ops again, I got a load up. I got a demon in my engine, I did a
king. Natty or not. Fucking. It's a little 50 megs of test right in there.
You know, and then we'll have the chicken shake after.
You got a what shake?
Chicken shake after.
Chicken and rice shake?
If it fits your mouth hole.
If it fits your mouth hole.
Fucking.
Because you don't take the protein bars and fucking pick them apart and put them in the shake. You drink the shake and you eat the protein bar.
The fucking Greg Doucette impression is on point, bro.
He geeks me out. He's a...
The land.
You know me, bro. I'm an idiot. Fucking. So, honestly, Alpha Land was like...
kind of me.
Yeah. Like, it's not really what I expected. No, I am. No, it was like a really nice fucking gym, bro. But other than just being a really nice fucking gym.
I had a nasty pump, I'm not gonna lie. Probably because all the fucking water inside of me that I'm holding on to went straight into my moose glaze.
But dude, it's really just like a nice facility that was pretty kind of packed. I mean, dude, again, like fucking super hype, not taking away from it, but like my expectations were here and it just kind of was like here, if that makes sense.
And it's not even like that's a bad thing, it's just like whatever they're doing to make that place seem so crazy.
It's working.
It's working.
Yeah.
For sure. They're doing a great job at, like, making that place seem like it's fucking Wonderland.
Because on social media, I'm like, oh, dude, this face, like, I look so fucking good. Like, I have to go there. Yeah. And then we got there, and I'm like...
So, like, bro, if you're an influencer and you feel as if you need to go there to make it, no. Like, literally not at all. If anything, it wouldn't help because, I don't know, you make connections, but, like, it's just a gym at the end of the day, and you're going to spend a shitload of money.
Well, dude, and everybody in there is trying to make it, so nobody's paying attention to you. They're all paying attention to their own shit. Like, everybody was recording in there.
Bro, that's what I'm saying.
iPhones, cameras, like, fucking.
I even said it on my gym vlog. I was like, I like the vibe in here because nobody really like stares at you like you're fucking weird
with for recording
camera and shit. Everybody just minds their own business, which is dope.
And it's like, bro, you're also like, you have people walking by your camera. They're like, oh shit, I'm not trying to knock it over, I'm not trying to walk in front. Like, that vibe's cool. But again, yeah. I went in there expecting it to be like
a movie.
Yeah, bro, literally. Like, and it was kind of like a E-rated video game.
I like how the music is, though. Compared to Pump House, music's too loud in Pump House.
Oh, yeah. It's like you can talk, but it's in the background. Like, I can hear it.
Yeah.
But it's not like I have, like, to talk over the music.
Yeah, it's because they realize, like, everybody listens to their own music. No one's listening to the fucking gym music. Gym's
easy. I mean, they had Pooh Shiesty going on, you know what I'm saying? So I was listening to it for a little bit, you know? But shit, we're about to eat, edit.
We're probably gonna go soon, right? Jim?
You said edit till 12. It's 11?
12:55.
No, your clock's off. Fucker.
Shit.
Yeah, you gotta change that. But rub it. Fucking edit, eat, go hit legs. I'm gonna make a vlog out of this video and the last videos from yesterday, and then I'll record again today. Y'all suck my balls. I just pinned. My ass hurts. Have a great day.